or how it's going to play out. But I'm optimistic. Yay, optimism. Streaming again. Hopefully this works. Maybe I'm just not close enough. See what Nick says as I play on. Grow, grow. At least those bomb make that rock go away. Yay, you can hear me now. Blow up a big hole in the rocks, much like Vati wants to use my asshole. Boom, boom. It's weird though, I didn't really change anything with my settings. Just hates me, I guess. Asshole. Pedophile in the grass. Stranger danger! Nope, fuck you. Suck and blow. So how's it going, Nick? How's life? Still being an actual gorilla? See what I did there? Just dropping you in there like that. Dropping names like I'm important. Oh, the circus is in town. Kill all the trapezes. Death. Death and destruction to you all. Sup, bitches? The name's Muto. I'm head carpenter around these parts. The king of Hyrule's entrusted me with the town's reconstruction. This area isn't standing in right now. It's a work zone. It's way too dangerous for a little kid like you. Fuck you, buddy. I got a big old sword. Stop making fun. As good as can be expected. Bastard. Can't get in there yet. And that would be the enemy that I fought before. Going in the wrong direction. This brings me back around to where I was. So tonight I watched, which I seem to be a little bit late on because a lot of people passed judgment on the movie, X-Men Apocalypse. And I don't know if people are going to judge me over it, but I kind of enjoyed it. It stuck pretty tight to a lot of the characters' background stories. Seemed to be really enjoyable to me. Take that, Pokemon. Alright, I gotta go back to town. Exclamation point! Oh no, that pedophile is going off with those children. Oh, come on, Kamal, see how many kinstone pieces you can collect. You never know what fusing kinstones will do, but I'm sure it'll be good. I'm not fusing my kinstone with this dude. Creeps me out. Come on up and get your free kinstone bag for holding your kinstone pieces. Put your dick in my mouth. Don't miss out on this incredible once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. That's true. 10 years ago, the people would have gone nuts for it. I still can't get over the fact that Apocalypse looks so much like Ivan Ooze. Yes, yes, you're here for your free Kinstone piece. Kinstone bag, aren't you? That's right. Maybe you didn't hear me, but they're free for all kids right now. Only for kids? You got a Kinstone bag. You can carry Kinstone pieces with you. Ba 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 ba. Press start. View contents. Yada yada. Uh-oh. He wants my taut, supple anus. Fitting two Kinstone pieces together is called Kinstone Fusion. If you get two pieces to fit perfectly, great happiness will come your way. I'll put a Kinstone piece in your bag, if you know what I mean. Anyone who's ready and willing to fuse Kinstone will look like I do right now. Eesh. When you see that look in their eyes, that's when you press L. Oh my. Oh yeah, Psylocke. Tasty. Did you catch all of that? Yes, I did. Then stand in front of me and press L so we can fuse Kinstones. I'm so happy that they didn't put quotation marks around it. So we can fuse Kinstones. Yes, yes, that's it. Press L, then you can see the Kinstone screen all over your face. The hurdy-gurdy man. Jesus. The two Kinstone pieces fit perfectly. Maybe something good will happen. Like you'll go to jail? Christ. Sparkly, sparkly. Now, go into my cave and wait for me there. Nothing bad will happen, I swear. Perfect fit. That means we're both due for a little happiness. See ya. Gotta get away before the cops get here. Jesus. Pew. I'm gonna go back and see what's in that hole. Probably my untimely demise by the hands of the pedophile man. You got a piece of heart. Stash it in your butt. I think the Hyrulean guards need to really keep an eye out for that guy. Three children gone missing today in Hyrule Field. No one knows why. Speak. I am the postman crossing town at incredible speed to bring you your mail. Bet you are. What's up, dude? Ah, yes. Yes, welcome, welcome. Please feel free to browse. How much is this shit? Only 80 rupees for a wallet. It can hold a king's ransom in rupees. Will you buy it? Sure, I got 100 rupees to go. Much obliged, my good lad. Please, do not hesitate to stop by again. Give me all your money. Hey, what do you want? My sister's not here. She's at school. I wasn't looking for your sister there, bud. Suck, 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 suck. Hello. What's up, dude? Or lady? Fresh fruit. Fruit and vegetables. What is this place? You don't have any Kinstone pieces, me. Well, maybe you should give me some. Just because you have a sword and shield doesn't mean you'll be safe. I can't let you go out there alone, not until you know some sword techniques. Now I go find the dude that does this dude? I came to check out a book, but they're not open yet. Well, age brings patience, Sonny. I can wait. Of course, you're right my fucking way. Sup, bitch? Well, if it isn't Link, it is good to see you again. School is in session right now, so I'm afraid I can't let you in. Shouldn't you let me go to school? I don't know about anybody else, but I think she just kicked me out. That mustachioed guy strikes me as somewhat unreliable. There's something fishy about this room, too. Speak. I'm Hagen, Mayor of this fair town. Mayors are usually very important and busy folk, I'll have you know. But I still have a hobby, of course. I collect unusual masks. I just love them. They're beautiful. Seems magnificent, I tell you. Yeah, he's up to no good. Down the hole. Kinstone piece. Everything Link gets, he puts directly into his butt. You want to fuse kinstones? Oh, please, please, yes. Oh, look. What a surprise. The two kinstones fit perfectly. Maybe some good shit'll happen. My question is, why do these people keep these weird stones in their pocket to use at any given time, but they really don't know what they're for? Maybe I'm just too cynical. I gotta find the dude teaches me sword stuff. So I can go cross swords with him. Pew pew! That's unfortunate. They're not open yet. Oh well, we'll just have to come back later, won't we? The door is open. Let me go. Yeah, they're not open up here either. I came from a faraway land. You can tell by my clothing, can't you? No, because I'm not a racist. Dude, you're asking for trouble. And the dog's in my way. Why won't anyone just let me get on with my adventure? Nope, water. Chick, chick, chick. Here we go. I have to speak to Legolas. I am Swiftblade, finest swordsman in all of Hyrule. If you train with me, I guarantee that you will increase your skill dramatically. So, would you like to train here? Please. No thanks. We shall start with the most basic of all techniques. I shall teach you the spin attack. Yeah, that seems really basic. Just saying. First, press and hold your sword button. Second, build up enough power. Third, release your destructive might all over me. That's all, young swordsman. Do you understand? Yep. Haha, very good. You are a very quick student. But one must feel the technique, not just hear about it. That's why I will now possess your body. Ugh. So as to demonstrate the technique. Have you met my brother? He has children following him all around town. I call this the Swift Blade Possession Technique of Training. Watch this. Po-ze-zoon. He just made that up off the top of his head. Chaw. Phew. Now, you must try it yourself. Press and hold your sword button. Build up enough power. Then, release your destructive might. That's all there is to it. Chaw. It's like I've been doing this for years. Yes, fine work. You're a quick study. I will give you this tiger scroll. If you ever forget this technique, you can review it with this scroll. You may view it anytime from your subquest stream. You learn the secret spin attack. First sword technique you've learned from Swift Blade. Bye! Up the middle. Sup, buddy? Ho ho, so you've learned the spin attack. It's still dangerous, but maybe you can handle it. Let's see how you do. Show me your spin attack. Right in your face. Yeah, that's the one. But there are monsters out there, kid. You just make yourself... Oh, you just make sure you're careful. Welcome to the real world, Nick. While you were gone, I learned the spin attack. That's pretty much it. Kill you. Oh, I roll into you. Are you sure you're better off on a computer? You seem to have some Dan-related typing skills there. Not till later. Mount Krennel's base. Pew! Bomb you, biatch. It's all good, you're still loved. Asshole. Okay, you got me. I'll make it up to you by telling you something good. A friend of mine in a cave just east of here in Trilby Highlands has an item. If you're planning on going up Mount Krennel, I think you might need it. It won't get you to the top, but it might just give you a start. Fetch quest. At east, right? East I go. But I have a spin attack. Did I do the wrong thing? Oh, it's been so long since I played this game. Maybe I meant in this part. I can't get in this part. See? Thanks, buddy. Ooh, seashell. Nope, water. My arch nemesis. Worse than anything that Ganondorf can throw at me. Yeah, I've been here too. Aww. You're the only person on my auto host list. I don't know if that makes me an asshole, but whatever. I could probably put Evan on there. He's really the only other person that I know that streams. Okay, I gotta go back and talk to that DQ shrub. I don't remember what he said. A friend of mine in a cave just east of here in Trilby Highlands has an item. I was in Trilby Highlands. See? Am I missing a cave? Didn't think so. I'm in North Hyrule Field. Ah, the Legend of Zelda, the time Troy got lost. I can't get in there yet. Can't do anything there. I know what I'm going to get, but I don't know where to go to find it. Kiss Eye Stone Fusions. Yeah, dude, that was a little bad. All good. Can't do anything here. Where the shit am I supposed to go? Oop. Bomb. No, I didn't think so. This is the only cave that's around. Oh, fuck. Hey, look, there's a hole there. Boom. The bomb takes a really long time to explode in this one. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, I am a dipshit. Speak. Okay, you got me. Let me make it up to you. You can have the most deluxe of all bottles for only 20 rupees. Sure. Or I could have just stabbed you and taken your bottle and kept my money. Thanks a lot for sparing my life. I had to walk halfway around Hyrule to find it, but that was my own fault. Ah, shit. Stay out of the water. Sloosh. Water in your bottle. Magical water. Bloop, 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 bloop. Mario sound. Die. And you as well. I'm gonna regret taking that. Look, I got hurt. Bomb explosions. I just noticed the same thing. Sup, bitches. Can I do it without a net? I don't remember. Aha! Bitches and bottles. I leave you the one lone orphan. Bye! Have fun with life. Oh, can't do that yet. Dangerous, no climbing. But I want to, oh, but I want to climb. Oh, my bad. I can continue down the road. I'm not very smart. Beware, crumbling walls, blasting strictly prohibited. Do, 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 do. I don't listen to your laws. I only eat one of their family. The other one's in a bottle. That's okay. I'll eat her later. I doubt the rent on that cave is, you know, very low either, so she's got that to go for. First go boom boom pow. I, Link, the hero of time and the ocean and probably some trains and shit, ate your family. I find a lot of the GBA games really hold up though. Probably because they were ahead of their time anyway. So this perfectly normal looking stone was another portal to the Minish World. There may be other rock portals. Keep your eyes peeled, boy. You call him boy. Run, run. The carnivorous ladybugs. Oh. So I guess I can't do anything with this yet. Pew. Spin, spin, spin. Dodge. Not good with the dodgy dodge.
Okay.
Jump. That was a red herring. Don't go this way, even though you're gonna want to. Oh. Yeah, I'm sad when mine died. The old SP version. Cause I played the shit out of it. Between games like Zelda and Mario and Luigi and the Metroid series. One of these cunts. You spared my life. Let me sell you something. Okay, you got me. I'll make it up to you by selling bombs. 10 of them for 30 rupees. I don't need your shit. Just stab them. Well, you're a late bloomer. I remember getting my first... Well, actually, I started it with the old brick Game Boy. Back in 98. No, I had it before 98, but I remember getting Pokemon. Dan's here. Hey, Dan. Welcome to the fun and excitement. Ah, shit. How to do that? Fine. Be that way. Suck on someone else's mushroom tip. Hate these assholes. Once you pull off their iron mask, those guys have no trouble. Yeah, I know. I just demonstrated that for you. Thanks, Enzo. Unless you, you know, miss them. You got this random piece of shit. Hold on to it forever. Ah, fucker. Tired but good. That's, you know, what happens when you're in your 30s. Ah, of course. How silly of me. Hey, my boy, jump into that whirlwind over there for me. I wonder, is this a good idea, a great idea, or a terrible one? Let's find out. Son of a bitch! Go forward. Just like that. I can rise, but the shining part is where I suffer. At least until Sight gets my coffee into me. Even then I can be a cantankerous bastard. You know me and my being cantankerous. You found a hole. Dun, 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 dun. Wonder what else is under this magical, pointy, powdery shit. Shrink. I'm going into that he's pocket anus every single time I shrink down. Guy really likes gerbils. Down the hole. Sup, bitches? Or one single bitch. Kinstone peace! Do you want to fuse my kinstones? Water's life for kennel beans. I know. Well, really, the spring is closer to the base of my kennel. Yes, of course. Dumb me. But I put a fairy in it. I need to go back to the base and get more water. Put it in my bottle. Eat the fairy. Vati likes it rough. He's got that look to him. Pew. Shooting bugs. He wants me to put my sword in it. Kingstone peace. So, have you guys... Oh, haven't played for... Have you guys seen... Kingsman? I saw that there was a trailer for the sequel out today. It looks pretty decent. Oh. Grow. I think before I go to bed tonight, I'm going to watch the first one again. Just because I can. Can I jump down here? I can. I'll stream it. Nom 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 nom. I ate your family. I went down too far, didn't I? Roll, roll, roll. There's always a way. I did go down too far. But. Fuck you guys. I got no time for you. Shrink and grow. Shrink and grow. Oh, I can't wait to get the Pegasus boots. Mineral water in your bottle. It's piping hot, which means it's timed now. Mineral hippie water. It's 100% organic. No. Mushroom chop to the rescue. So Nick, when's the next time you're streaming? Is it Thursday? The Thursday you said? Come on. Thursday night. So everyone can check out Nick on Thursday night. All, well, you guys. Twitch.tv, an actual gorilla. Have you decided on what you're playing yet? Lara or Sneaky Sneaky? Snooky Snook.
Sneaky Sneaky.
Fuck you guys. Bolting out of here. Doop-to-doo. It's like some sort of Superman. Look at the size of that seed. Yeah, you really can't go wrong with Lara. Oh. Don't fall in a hole. Back to regular size. I really want to see how that game finishes out. So Nick will be streaming Lara Croft Go, an interesting little puzzle game, kind of turn-based, chess-based. If you want to find out more, you should tune in on Thursday. I'll be sharing his link on my Facebook and Twitter and all the way that I virtually jack him off. Oh, fuck you. Can't climb yet. I'm in the front, Dan's in behind. He gives a virtual reach around. But we all benefit from Nick's streams. They're very entertaining. FYI, it's a mature content rating because he might swear a lot. We don't mind. When you don't know where to go, just suck up everything. Ah, apple. I think this link is one of my favorite animated links. Or is this my cue to blow it up? You do. You do a lot of unnecessary stuff. And then you do some very necessary things. He's a lot of fun, that Nick dude. Which is why you should really check out his channel. Oh. Guess I should have bought that DQ Trubs bombs. Or not. Look at that. Oh, you bitch. Clever girl. Did I offend you with my liking of this animated link? I think I did. What'd I do now? Secretly gay? Since when has it been a secret, Dan? Hippie water. Suck and blow machine. To the rescue. Suck and blow machine, also Dan's nickname. Jesus, this dude again. Okay, you got me. Let me make it up to you. This fabulous grip ring is just perfect for a young mountaineer like yourself. Climb a style for only 40 rupees. What a bargain. Well, I kind of need it to progress. You got the cock ring. Now you can easily climb stiffs that you could not scale before. You know, there's a lot of sexual tension in this game, if you look for it. I haven't had to try very hard to find it, but it's kind of how my brain works. Bit of a pervert. Can't do this yet. Everyone kind of love that grip ring. Get out of here, you stupid rocks. Oh, fuck you. Mushrooms don't work for me. I must be missing something. Maybe I gotta go back down. No, that can't be right. Are there other places I could firmly grasp? Here it is. It let me down. Dodgy, dodgy. At least this is not Breath of the Wild or Skyward Sword where I could run out of stamina. Now the cock room wins again. This round, anyway. Rock hard to the face. Another cockroom. Speak. I'm the Krennel Hermit. I left the world to pursue a life of quiet reflection. You seem to be but a child, and yet you climb this forbidden mountain. Alone, I must reward you for your courage. Little information. It's been a long time since he has had his dick in a mouth. Have you not seen strange patterned walls as you climb this mountain? Yes, bombs. Bombs are the answer. I don't think they are. You want to fuse kinstones? Of course. It's been a long time since he's fused a kinstone. Blue, 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 blue. Golden monster. Yeah, of course, another side quest. They fit perfectly. You're looking at a heap of good luck now. Oh, fuck off. See, these things do not. Bomb. Oh, fuck. Asshole. Redecorating your man cave, Nick? Whee! progress. Those raindrops are like boulders of water to us. Kid, watch out. If one of them hits us, it'll sting something fierce, then let me roll. All these things are dropping at me, and you let me stop you mid-sentence. I do need the mole man. You're very correct. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Hey look, I'm pushing pillars. The mole mint for that extra scratch. Link to craft. Roll, roll, roll. Well, at least I don't have to worry about spiders and lizards. In my wall. Wait, look like just balls of turds. I'll work on my warning shots. Freedom! Just fell right out. It's like the dude that put 80 pounds of chicken nuggets in his ass. Sam's new boyfriend. Now we just gotta find that Szechuan sauce. I shouldn't start making noises. That's Nick's thing. Oh, get out of there. Let me have my mushroom. I never needed that guy's bombs. Somebody tells me I messed up this. Messed this up real good. Did I miss something? Did I need those? They're gonna try to kill me. That's not gonna work. Hearts. Nothing more annoying than a dying Link. Bleep 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 bleep. C. suck on that. Oh, so many hearts. Rupees! No, I'd sooner just have Link die than have to listen to that for too long. Boom, 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 boom. It's never just you, Nick. It's all of us. Knife, knife, knife. Cardio sword. Tap, tap, tap. Shrink. I guess I could do warning shots with my gust jar. Oh, Pegasus boots. You will be mine. Oh, yes. You will be mine. Malari's mine. Hey, dude. Dig along, tag along. Dig along for iron. Back to work, slaves. Ting along, tong along. Dig down, ding around. Dig the ground for iron. This mine belongs to Malari and us, his seven apprentices. Did you ting along, tong along, all this long way to get your sword repaired? The boss is down on the lowest level. Nobody home. They all sleep in the same room. You're the king of Twitch-related inside jokes now, Nick. Started it with chicken eggs. Ting long, ting tong, tong long. Deep down, dig joy in the ground. Are they truffle pigs? If you head outside from here, you can go see the mine the humans dug. But the boss doesn't let anyone go in there without permission. That's why you stand there all day. Green clothes and an odd hat. Sir, might you be young Link? I'm Malari, Master Smith. I got an email saying that you would come here. I heard you want me to reforge a sacred sword and help break a curse. I'll be needing the old sword which holds the power of the elements first. Show me that broken Picori blade. I love all this adventure, what with the rescuing of princess and such. I'd be happy to reforge this thing into a brand new sacred blade for you. It'll take me a while to rework this sword. In the meantime, you should track down the missing elements. One of them should be in the mine the humans dug. It's not far from here. Alright, let's get started. That'll be a while, Link. Let's leave them to it and find that element. Okay. What? You're going to the mine? You've talked to the boss, I won't stop you, but be careful. Move, peasant. Your job here is over. Holder of the sacred powers, we grant you the power of wind. Hey, that stone marker crumbled. There's another illegal symbols. You know, no matter how many times I see what that happened, it still rattles me. You'll be alright. Cave of Flames. Wow, it's hot in here. Come on, let's not stand around wasting time. Stop talking to me. Find that element so we can get out of here. Poor anal retentive Nick. Fuckers. Torture, you say? Remember these bastards. Mm-hmm. You got the compass. Use it to find the locations of hidden items. I do not like the like. Like, you know? It may not be Vatty's cup of tea, but Dan's got his eye on you. This is the Zelda with the crazy minecart tracks. Not train tracks.
No train tracks.
Oh, you're definitely my cup of tea. This must be what the humans who built this mine used to get around in. Maybe you should hop in. What? After all this, you don't expect to believe you're scared? There's nothing to be afraid of here. Come on, let's go. Famous last words. And... That's right. Screen. Sweet jumping jellyfish, that was awful. Hey, kid, what are you smiling about? I knew it was madness to risk our lives in that rickety human contraption. From now on, let's just stick to our feet. Well, I mean your feet. Yeah, because you're riding on my back. Oh, you went right on through. Boom boom. Slam him against the rocks. How interesting. So there was a portal hidden away in here. Whenever you want to shrink you down, just hop up there and press R. Bleep, 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 bleep. Sucking the beaks right off them. And spitting them out. You can't go this way. I'll be back for you. Can't get over that. Say low to the floor. Grow, grow, grow. Found a dungeon map. Check it on your map screen. Lighter rooms are ones you visit. Blinking room is your location. Press up or down to check different floors. It's not my first rodeo. Rodeo! Oh, bastard. Oh my, it looks really, really hot in that lava. Lava is hot. Trust me, falling into that would be a bad idea. I'm sure you agree. Yeah, a little bit. Guess you're gonna have to play it, Nick. If you've got You jonesing for a little bit of 2D Zelda? Can't go wrong with some 2D Zelda. Rupees. Flaming. Go, go. You think all the heat from the lava would keep you adrift a lot longer? You kids and your modded PSPs and whatnot. I'm just emulating it. Open. You got a small key. How did they know? Shit. Sploosh. Oh, shit. Did I see a room with a key? Door? You died. Bombs are for pussies. Jump. Keys are life. Just go back. Damn it, wrong button again. No, I'm missing something. Flame on. You picked a lock with your sword. I didn't step on that button. Oh. And around the corner I go. Hey look, that button opened that door. If only I was smarter and just did that in the first place. Here we go again. I think this part's hilarious. There's the key. Slash. Here we go again. Flat out thinks he's gonna die. So of course it's funny. Ah, the bomb-proof pots. No one saw that coming. Squish. Oh no! Explosions. Stab. Wahahaha. You got the Cane of Pecky. This mystical rod has the power to flip things over. Use it to charge up energy in holes and then flip out of it. No. Not touching that one. Shit. Hey kid, why don't you take that Cane of Pecky and fire it in that hole? I mean, you never know what'll happen until you try, right? Stop. Jump. Ow. Pew! Cliff death. Jesus. Poor Link. Hey, look, another key. Here we go again. I didn't die. So I used to press and select for the map from playing Isaac. Hup. Where is that key door? Not this way because it's just a switch. What does it do to these guys? Nothing. Okay. Hey. Hup. You think I'd be smarter by now and just realize, you know, the door was back where I just walked away from. Hup, hup. These things don't affect me when I'm small. Wait for it. And off I go. Spinning blades of death. Attention. Here we go. Here comes the fun part. Nothing but net. constipated Link, all red in the face. Terrible times. Alright, throw that switch. Oh, can't get that yet. Gotta go the long way around. Deep in the hole. Boop, 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 boop. That's my life now. Kinstones. Need to get out that. Wait for it to come back down. A lot of weight. But not shake weight. That's different. Damn it. That was close. Almost died to my death. Should have known. White Lynx can't jump. What if I talk like a female? Or be a cam girl? Is that what you want, Nick? Gonna die. Off my boobs. Shit. Excellent. So worth it. Fucker. Twist and turn. Luckily they give you that little extra bounce at the end. Yep. Down. ₹100. Good thing I got that expansion. Oh, no, don't do that. Oh. That could have been bad. Low cut shirts, that's on my other show. It's on Chat Roulette. Of course, save the world with these stones. Part of me feels like I'm not even going the right way. Oh no, I am. Take it back. You got the big key. You're just stating your opinion. Other places on the internet, you would have your opinion shoved back up your ass. Not here. You're safe. I should have looked at those pots. Brrr. Point made. It's a Pokemon. Stabby stab. Oh yeah, I caught that rock right over with my head. Ooh, lava. Hearts. Not having any of that shit. Oh, fucking flames. Yeah, just hop right in there. Oh yeah, this is not gonna end well. Oh, I so hit him. And then he hit me back. There's not even enough time for me to get my gust jar out. At least he's nice enough to put hearts in his fire. Of course. He owes me rupees. So many rupees. Asshole. What? It's not the tried, tested, and true. Hit three times. Defeat boss. Get money. Get bitches. They've lied to me all this time. Didn't kill him to death that time either. God damn it. Ah, my flaming ass. Oh. Oh, fuck you. Makes me angry. Oh well, that works. That does not. Fume. Really? One hit. That makes sense. I only need to hit him one more time. Jackass. I tell you, he did now. You got the fire element. Flames bring light to darkness and warmth to all. The fire element is the embodiment of that power. You got a heart container. Go into the green glow. Oh, that was hot. It was so hot. I thought my fibers would catch fire. Ah, but it's over now. I suppose we should get back and speak to Mallari. Well, what else are we gonna do? Go home and eat popcorn. Can't jump down. Dwarf proof. Wow, that was fast work, but not so fast that I didn't finish your sword. Here, take a look. I call this new blade the White Sword. You got the White Sword. Its beautiful white blade sparkles with light. You can put away your grandfather's sword now. Put it away where? Once you infuse it with the power of the elements, it will become a sacred blade. The Forest Elder no doubt told you this part, but if you want to infuse the sword, you must go to the Elemental Sanctuary. The Sanctuary is a strange realm, trapped between two worlds. Like a link between two worlds? It is the bridge between the Minish world and the human world. The doorway to the Sanctuary appears only once every 100 years. You'll find that door hidden within Hyrule Castle. Once the blade has been filled with the power of the four elements, you should be able to break the curse on your princess. I know you can do it. After all, you made short work of that human mine. Let me tell you about a shortcut you can use to get down from the mountain. You'll find it right in front of the entrance of the mine you just explored. Just follow that, and you'll be down in no time. Good luck. Wow. Yay, Nick can help. In case I get stuck again. That'll never happen. I don't know what you're talking about. Such a pro. Jump. Back to the castle. Flip. Yeah, there was also something in this. Ah, yes, a beast. Ah, yes, because Vati wants to get into that maze. Are you sure? I look alright? I never know what to wear on formal occasions. Hyrule Castle. Into the Hyrule basement. Link, look. See how that doorway glows? Could that be the door that leads to the sanctuary? Nobody in the castle seems able to see it, you and me. Let's go, quickly. There's also no one down here. Shiny, shiny. Oh no, we're screwed now. No escaping. So this is the Elemental Sanctuary then. Is this where you can fuse your blade with the power of the elements? Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can. Yes, there seems to be a pedestal for your sword right in the middle there. Drop your sword. Pew pew pew. The powers of the earth and fire elements have infused your blade. Let's see if I can't read the tablet for you. Fill your sword with power and walk over the glowing tile. Perhaps it refers to those flashing spots on the floor around you. Well, what are you waiting for? Try it, Link. Shut up. Oh, you just split in two. So this is the power of the white sword. I guess you can double yourself like that anytime you see those panels. Oh, Princess Zelda, do I have a treat for you when you get unfrozen? Spin, 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 spin. Very useful indeed. We're gonna gang bang Princess Zelda. Interesting. You were the last person I expected to find here. And just as I was wondering who could be behind this, I find my old master. The fuck? It's the gaping asshole of Vati. Vati! And as always, you are dressed in the shabbiest of rags. My curses are not to be mocked. The one I cast on you is most powerful. No matter what power you wield, you will never break it. You haven't changed in the slightest. I should never have created that cap. It only fueled your insane desires. Fool! A hat that grants the wishes of its wearer is a spectacular creation. Thanks to you, I have gone from being a meek, minuscule nothing to the greatest asshole alive. You cannot stop me now, and I have you to thank for it. Accept this small gesture of gratitude from me. Wait, Vati, wait! Is it all you got? That foul Vati. What could he be scheming now? Link, I feel I owe you an explanation of what has happened. You see, Vati and I are both Minish. I was once a famous sage and a renowned Minish craftsman. Vati was only a boy when I took him on as my apprentice. But he became enchanted by the wickedness in the hearts of men. One day, Vati took a hat I made for the humans, my pride and joy. It granted the wishes of its wearer. He put it on without permission. Vati, what are you doing there? Oh, what a vile form you've taken. Vile? I'm a sorcerer now, and my power is beyond compare. No longer will I tire away as your apprentice. Now all shall see me, all shall call me master. Bator. Why, Vati, what are you plotting? This year, on the day that comes but once a century, the portal opens, and when it does, I shall claim the Light Force as my own. I will be transformed perfect, and there will be none who can stop me. Gah! Poof, you're a hat. Ha 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 ha. Tell me, how does it feel, my sorcerer's curse? Do you see, Ezlo? I am truly your master now, and you cannot stop me. And with that, I must be leaving. Because I made you into a hat, for some reason. You know the legends, of course. The gifts the Bikori gave the humans. What you call the Bikori Blade was the first of those gifts. The second, well, you call it Light Force. But it is a source of limitless magical power. If Vati were to get it now, it would be devastating. I came to the world of men hoping to stop Vati, and I met you in the woods. But it seems you won't be breaking the curse on me anytime soon. However, with the sacred blade, we can certainly restore Princess Zelda. I'm sorry, all that has happened has been due to my own pride, my folly. I must rely on you, on your power, until we've put an end to Vati. And you've shoved your sword directly up his anus. Well, Link, enough fairy tales. We must search for the next element. Water or grass? Damn it, that disappeared quick. Do I need four? No. Phew. Right to the hilt. Oh no, only one bomb left. Wherever shall I get another? Let me guess, a kingstone. Yay, kingstone bees. Fuck you, bats. I'm outie. I won't deal with you either. What's up, bitch? Hello, I am Percy, Poet Laureate of Hyrule. And you're Link. Oh no, no, the pleasure is mine. I travel all over the realm, writing verse wherever I go. But here I am, returning after a long absence, only to find the road blocked. It wouldn't feel like such a waste if I hadn't lost half of my kinstone. When misfortune rains down upon my head, it pours in torrents. I think I may have dropped it in the inn I stayed at last night. I see no other course than to put these tragic events to verse. I see stars beyond the rainbow, but I cannot reach them. Through the stone I lost is small, large was its place in my heart. Blah, 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 blah. Fetch quest time. Oh wait, I don't need to go this way anymore. Push. Putting balls in holes. Ow! Some classy sacks. This was the hotel. That's unfortunate, not open yet. Oh, well, we'll just have to come back later, won't we? But this is where I need to go. Isn't it? Can't go anywhere. Oh no, this is horrible. My cuckoos have gotten out. Can you catch them for me? I'll help. Try to catch two of them within 25 seconds. Be can't go into buildings or leave town. Seems pretty bullshit to me. I want that gold one. Tough. Bastard chicken. Time's up, that's it. Fucking chicken. Let me grab your chicken. One. Check. The golden cock. Throw. Catch. Throw. Hate these mini games, we gotta wait. I did it on time. Time's up, that's it. I know. Thanks, here's your reward. Got 10 mysterious shells. You got 60 rupees. Does it feel good to help others? I think the shell was for the magical cuckoo. Cuckoo. Oh, hello. My brother's at school. Didn't ask you. While your brother's at school, let's try fusing some kin stones. Shazam! Fit perfectly, what will happen? Oh. Another magical beast. Oh. My kin stone fitted right into your slotted piece. Boomerang for like 10 grand. The boomerang's real bargain at 300 rupees. Oh, so close. Can't steal it like Link's Awakening. Fusing kin stones all around town. This one's right out in the open. Public fusion. If it perfectly, I wonder what's going to happen. None of your concern. Was it? Oh, welcome. Welcome to Rem's Shoe Stop. Lately, whenever I take a nap, all my shoes are done when I wake up. You know, if I make shoes in my sleep, I must be in a good job. Can't finish that yet. There's an inn that I'm supposed to be finding. See what Ezra says. Only two elements remain. They must be in places marked on your map. When you look at another at the map, memory serves you correctly, there should be a mark out on the westernmost edge of Castor Wilds. Oh, guess I'm supposed to be going the other way. Nope, the guard's gone. It's a good sign. Oh, shit. Need some boom booms. Can I buy some boom booms? Door shut, won't open. Of course. All the good shit you want is on the other side. I need some bombs. None of your bombs. A little closer to my boomerang. Bombs. Mow a little bit of the lawn while I'm here. Hop, hop, hop. You got more of those bullshit shells. Kinstone piece. Randomly in the grass. Hey, look, a hole against the wall. I wonder if my new thing will help that. Whee! Fail falls. Those look interesting. Hot peas! No going through there. Die. Ah, fuck you. Hey, sweet thing. Honestly, where did Dad go this time? I leave for a few minutes and he locks up the ranch and takes off. He's gotten to buy a pack of smokes. Dad's not coming back, sweetheart. Oh shit, I can't do anything with this. Well, sugar tits, I guess you're on your own. Been over here. Magical hole jump. Minish Woods. Oh, hey, Dan. Thought you left. Welcome to the Adventure Spring. I have need of many rubies. Please, throw all of yours into the spring.
Sure.
Really? You know that if you do this, you will have absolutely no rubies left, right? Will you really throw them all in?
Yeah, sure.
I've eaten enough of your kind. I kinda owe you.
You're most kind. I do not really need your rubies.
Twist! But I must reward such a kind adventurer with some of my power.
You got a big wallet. Now you can carry more rubies.
May light shine on your quest.
Hup.
I don't think I need to go this way. But I do think I need to go this way.
Back up, back up.
Nick is pantsless. Oh yeah, I gotta go back to this guy. I just planted a big old bean. He just took a big old dump. It hasn't sprouted yet, but when it does, it's going to be a big sucker. I thought I was going the right way.
Kill you. I don't remember if I went up this way. Yes, this is the way that I went before. Men without pants. It's sparkly, but I can't use it yet. Oh, I didn't go here. Snacks. Munch, munch, munch. Yeah, I think I'm going to conclude here anyway. I'm just going around doing random bullshit. Hope you guys have a good night. And so Nick is streaming Thursday night, 9:30-ish. We'll see what he comes up with. Twitch.tv, an actual gorilla, all one word, a little slashy slash in there between. And you can check him out on Twitter at Nickorilla. I'm on Twitter at EveryMonkey. And you can check out Dan. Dan's on there too, but you gotta find him because I don't remember his off the top of my head. But for now, I hope you all have a good night. Peace out.